She is still known as Hawaii's American Idol. Jasmine Trias has lived in Vegas for almost 7 years now, and I am meeting her tonight at one of her favorite restaurants. Here she is.
Hi, Trini.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good to see you.
Well, we're here at one of my favorite Thai restaurants, Lotus of Siam, and let's go check it out.
Here we are. I feel like we're having a girls' night.
Yes, this is so much fun.
Isn't this great? So tell me about this restaurant.
Well, it's one of my favorite restaurants in Las Vegas, and it's a Thai restaurant, and it's kind of nationally known, I think, and I think maybe internationally known. Everyone in Vegas kind of knows about this place, and it kind of got popular through word of mouth because the food was just so good.
Well, that's what I was going to tell you, that you only can find out about these places through someone who lives here probably.
Exactly.
Because it's not on the strip.
No.
Right? So it's not a place you would typically bump into.
Exactly.
Right?
Exactly. So it's all through word of mouth, and everyone who knows good food knows about this place.
Well, while we're waiting for our food, what have you been up to, Miss Trias?
Oh, gosh. I've been really busy, actually. I've been traveling a lot, still performing, of course, and I'm actually starting to get back into the studio again to record some original music, and I also want to start being more active on social media and YouTube, so I'm starting to get like my YouTube channel going. Social media is still kind of new to me.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah, so no, I know.
I'm trying to get on that.
Social media king, and
right.
I'm still learning myself.
Right, yeah. So, yeah, just in the studio recording and performing, and we also have a few TV projects underway as well, which I can't really say anything about, but, you know, everyone can, you know, check me out on, like, all my social media platforms to kind of check up and see what I'm up to.
Well, when you first moved here, you were part of the SOS show, right?
That's right, yeah.
So that was real successful.
It was a fun show, and I performed at the Flamingo Hotel when I first came to Las Vegas, and then we were over at the Gold Coast, and then the Riviera, which sadly closed its doors, but it's still part of history, and it was amazing to be able to be part of their entertainment history.
Jasmine, I am so hungry, and I'm also really excited because the food is here.
And it all smells amazing.
It does. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so, that must be the garlic prawns.
Yes. This is the garlic prawns. This is the red chili dip. And this is the crispy duck penne curry with rice, of course.
This looks delicious.
Right,
I guess
so
we've got rice in here.
Yeah.
I'm just going to dig in here. So how do you like living in Vegas?
I love it. You know, it is the ninth island, of course. And what's great about Vegas is that, you know, there's so many places that you can eat at, and they're all, I mean, great restaurants. I love to eat. You know, I love to eat good food. I think that's one of the things about growing up in Hawaii. You just love to eat good food, and that's what's great about Vegas is that there's great food everywhere.
from
your high-end restaurants on the strip to like your mom and pop.
What do you miss about Hawaii? What, any particular restaurants or food?
Gosh, well, I definitely miss my mom's cooking, of course, Filipino food, and just, you know, the local kind grinds.
Now, speaking of Filipino food, you spent a lot of time in the Philippines. I mean, you are a ginormous star there. Tell us what kind of, because you've done commercials and music.
Mm-hmm. So, yes, I have traveled to the Philippines quite a bit, and, you know, I did a lot of endorsements there with McDonald's. They actually had like a meal named after me called the Jasmine Trio, which was, I thought was hilarious.
Oh.
They had like a strawberry float and like French fries, and it was really cute. I also did like a clothing endorsement and cell phone endorsement, a toothpaste endorsement.
Oh my gosh, wow. So what do you like to do when you're not working?
Honestly, I just like to stay home.
Yeah?
I'm a homebody. You know, I like to relax and really enjoy my downtime. I'll put on a movie or catch up on some TV shows, read a book or a magazine, and just decompress and just, you know, relax.
We have that in common. I like
yes.
to do that, too. Okay, last question.
Sure.
Where will Jasmine Trias be in 10 years? Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
10 years, wow. Well, definitely singing still. Absolutely. I love singing. It's a big passion of mine. And I'll still be performing somewhere. And I think in 10 years, I'll probably have a family by then.
we'll be eating.
And I'll be eating a lot of food, that's for sure.
Jasmine, thank you. Thank you so much for taking this time to be with us, for introducing me to this wonderful Thai restaurant, Lotus of Siam.
My pleasure.
And I hope to catch up with you again, we don't have to wait 10 years.
Yes, please don't. Okay. Come back to Vegas and I'll, show you another restaurant that we could have a great time and eat at.
Sounds good.
So cheers.
Nice.
I loved being able to catch up with her because I remember her competing. Mm-hmm. I remember her even before American Idol. Mm-hmm. And she has grown and continues to be so humble and beautiful and well-spoken. That restaurant, by the way, folks, is so good.
Yes.
Oh, my gosh.
And a good idea because, as you were saying, because it's so good, call ahead for reservations.
Yes. Okay. So my husband and I ended up going there for dinner. Mm-hmm. And you do have to make reservations at least 2 weeks in advance.
Good to know.
There was one time available for when we could do it. So we were so happy to eat there. And it's Northern Thai food.
Okay.
It's delicious. Two thumbs up. You got to check it out.
Awesome.